This is going to rack me. Run! Oh, that's so cool. Hey there, guys. Hydra here, and welcome to Fallout Part 3. As you can see, you just say hi to Doc. He's so cool. And as you can see, he has a bandit scarf around his neck right now because apparently, hey. I didn't know that.
Come on.
But you can give him equipment and equip it to him. Four pistols, nice. So what has been happening? I've been playing along a bit. Sorry about that. But last week, like I said on the TerraTech episode as well, I've been sick. I had my birthday. So everything came at one moment, so I didn't really have time to record or didn't have the energy to record. But I'm back now and I should be able to make more episodes, at least of the Fallout. Maybe I'm going to try and make a Stoner episode next Friday as well, and then just record whenever I can so I have backups in advance. So when I'm not there on the Monday, I can still upload something instead of just disappointing you guys with not uploading anything. Also, make sure to subscribe to my Twitter as well, or just follow me there. It's in the description underneath here, and that should make, or at least get some updates whenever I'm sick, or whenever I cannot make it, or whatever. So make sure to go there and follow me there. As for now, I've been doing some stuff. I've made this yellow. You can make your whole interface yellow, or any other right away. I don't want that. And I stand back. Thank you. So you can make any color in this, but if you make it too dark, you cannot read it because the background is a bit dark as well. Anywho, we've been leveling up. What have I been taking? I am armorer rank 1 at the moment. I'm going to make this rank 2 whenever I can. I got scrapper up, I got hacker up, I got heavy gunner, robotics expert, which is really fun because then you can make suicidal robots, and that's really fun to do. And furthermore, I really haven't created anything else. I'm going to go for the big leagues this time. No one of you guys told me which one to get, either the Iron Fist or the big league, so I decided I'm just going to pick on myself, and I'm going to get the melee weapon. I'm going to show you why in a minute. And also, step back. I got this military C-mark power armor up. I didn't find this, I just upgraded it. So that's really a good thing to do, because now we have a decent power armor. And it looks really cool. We can repair this. We need 4 steel. Sure. What else we need? Yeah. Damn, I got a lot of damage on this thing. Steel, bitter cup hat, steel. And that's it. So we have a headlamp on this one as well, a red tactical one. And furthermore, the rest is all just military paint. So once we have that, then there's a, I think there's a strength bonus on that. As you can see, yeah. If you have all the pieces painted into a military color, you get a strength bonus. So that's really cool. So that's good. That's what we have right now, and we need, for a new model, we need a better armor rank, so we need to be level 13 for that. No biggie, we can still do that eventually. Also, I found 2 legendary weapons, which are special weapons, and they are pretty damn strong as well. I found this little sword. You can buy that. Look, I didn't do a lot, I just cleared a few things. Not really that big of a deal. And over here at the Drumlin dinner, you can get a sword for 5.4k gold. That's a lot. So I just got all the aid thing I still had in here, because I don't really use a lot of aid items. I also upped the level a bit, a lot higher difficulty setting, so we can get more legendary spawns, which have a bigger chance of spawning a legendary weapon. And we have Big Jim. I don't know what that is. I'm just going to pop it on too. This is Big Jim. Bam. And this is the general Gunyang sword, which is a really expensive thing. I decided to just go on the main quest with you guys and just scavenge a bit for myself, not doing any quest at all. Cambridge Police Station, nope, let's just go to the Preston dude and finish that quest. So where is that? That's over here. Yes. Because last time we killed the Deathclaw, that's what it's called, and we got the first power armor and a minigun. So I also upgraded the minigun a bit, I upgraded a few weapons as well, and well, everything's just a bit upgraded, more upgraded than last episode. That's all. I didn't do anything on the storyline. There you go. Perfect. Preston, dude.
Hi. That was a pretty amazing display.
Thank you.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
Yeah, I can understand that. I was being a bitch. We're in a friend.
Stop kidding yourself. You're nothing to me.
Burn, bitch.
You know, you talk like a jerk.
I am a jerk.
You still helped us out, whether you wanted to or not.
Yeah.
Listen, when we first met, you said we owed you for helping us out. Yes, you've earned it. So here. It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
Why isn't the,
I didn't do it for money.
Nope.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being doing that only for themselves.
How is that, having your hand through your gun? Is that nice?
The other men and women, the ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves, you should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
Maybe?
I'll think about it.
Before you leave, kid, a word about the journey you're about to start on. Because I see your destiny.
I don't like that woman.
You know your pain.
She's scary. You're lying.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I don't need destiny crap. Fuck off.
You go toe to toe with a 20 foot tall irradiated lizard. You tell him you can't keep an open mind after that?
Nope.
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands the sight. But I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen.
I don't want to listen to you.
Out of hope. All's not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
Oh my god. Bullshit.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Oh, no, kid. No. The sight's sometimes foggy, but it ain't ever alive. Your son's out there.
Once again, I still think that my son, or that Sean, is at the same age as I am right now. That will be the twist in this whole story, I think. I can just... Alright. You're useless.
You told me nothing. It's all just guesswork.
Yeah.
I'm tired. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama, what do you talk about this? That jump. It's gonna kill you.
Sub G.
Sturgis. Hold on to that power armor now.
I like this dude. He's cool.
Let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about.
So now we got to escort them, or what is the problem here? What are we going to do? I'm loading. Thank you. What's our quest doing now? Yeah. Diamond City, Cambridge Police. This is what I found as well. A radio communication frequency, and they said something about the Cambridge Police Station. So they want me to go there, but look at that. There's power armor there. So that might just give us something. So let's just go to the fire support quest thing. Where is that? You show me. Is it? Oh, it's all the way there. Oh, that's cool. It's just a small walk. Right? cute little thing. Ruff. So this is the city. Wait, what do we want us to do here? Did I place marker? No. Wait, what's happening? Quest for support. I don't think we need to go there. We need to go over there. How do we get over there? So we have our sword now. This is our main melee weapon, followed by our monkey wrench. And then we have, what else we got? We got a minigun with a sight attached to it. It's not that much, but it helps a bit. We have over here submachine gun, I think this is. It's okay. It's not that bad. It's not good, but it's decent. Then we have our somewhat sniper revolver rifle thing. Hello? What did you find, boy? This is something a Mirelurk could never do, so we're just going, oh hell no. Frick, I missed you. Rah. Shut the hell up. Shut the hell up, Max. Don't be radiated, dude. Stop being all green and such. What the, oh crap, this is not good. Oh, this is definitely not good. Damn. Can I explode that? I can, because that's an engine. Engines are awesome. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Oh, crap. Booyah! That's cool. That's so cool. Guys, please. Stop that. Am I clear now? Thank you. Spam the E button. Ludo. Hello? You dead. You dead. This is all. It's still not really helping, is it? Nope. Nope. I still love the explosion, though. Happy New Year! Boom. Oh, you can also just lift these up, but they are too heavy. Okay. So now what? How do I get in there? I think that if I go in there and activate the computer, there will still be radiation while I'm using the computer. So that would just kill me instantly, I think. I don't know how far radiation goes. What's all this? A hot plate. I don't want a hot plate. What? What? Who's trying something there? Come at me, bro. Where's my dog? Okay. What are you doing? You bitch. Oh yeah. That shot. What? Wait. Stimpak time. Yet another Stimpak time. And now you are going to die. This is a shotgun. There you go. Get that one, doggy. There you go. Shut up. Yep. Yeah, cool. So even though I put it on, I think hard or very hard, the difficulty level, it's still not that hard though. I don't know what the difficulty level actually adjusts, but there. Done.
Sweet
duct tape. Well, it's not that bad. That's a lot of money. Or at least a lot of material rolls. Material rolls! What's in here? Hello? Hello? No. Then, we were doing something over here. So if the raiders don't mind, I'm going to go and continue over here. So that's it. Cool. Alrighty then, let's just save it up here and see if we can get in there without turning into a frickin' ghoul. Advanced, he said. Oh yeah, this thing is a lot of fun as well. You just, it's like a puzzle game on the TV we have over here. I don't know if that's in other countries as well, but it's pretty much just spelling words and then the computer will go over it and see how many letters you have correct. and how many are in the word but not on the correct spot. So this thing actually says likeness is zero. So neither of these six letters is on one of either of these positions. So we don't have an S on one or on six. So that leaves us with Shiner Nut, Swings Nut, Heal. This cannot be it. Melted could be. Likeness three. You have four chances. So advanced means your words get longer, and if it's easy, it's just like three or four letters, so it's a lot easier then. Barter could be it. One, two, nope. That's two. Hunted is only one, two, three. Oh, that's three. So everything with tud at the end. Is it hunted?
There we go.
It was hunted. Cool. Discovery. Pazan, our pilgrimage is at an end. His blessings with upside ripe his reign and power. His holy resting place of the brothers of Jalbert shall be a right mission. Where we shall build the shrine of Aten. Truly we are blessed. Okay, so these guys are widows. Salvages, a group of Philistines, which bearing promises of glad tidings and touting their wares like whores. We shall pass their charade. They claimed they wished to trade with us, when all they had to offer were lies and temptations. We stayed the course and bathed in unbelievers in glorious radiation. They are with Atom now and forever. So these guys are just... Wow. The shrine, oh the shrine, we collect Atom's power in barrels and the machines that once propelled old worlds. Autos? We are meager workers, not artists. But our devotion can be seen in the shrine. A place for all believers to gather and pray is here at last. Glory to the Atom. Glory be to Atom. Save control. Yes, please. Disengage lock. Okay, so I unlocked something. Where is the save? Oh, there it is. Okay, let's just check out what is right now here. Somewhere. Get rid of the radiation. Radio step. Right away. Inventory. What do we have now? Hair trigger, pipe pistol. Okay. I think that's something. Pocketed boiled leather left leg. It's better. So let's just take that with us. There we go. So that's really nice. Where that comes, ooh, a gold razor grain handcuffs.
Okay,
come on, doggy. Oh, shibble. That just gave me a little bit of a jump scare. Hello, grenade bouquet. That's not really fun to do, is it? What's that? That's nothing. Tablespoon. I've always wanted a tablespoon. So what is radiating? Shut that up. Those rabbit ones are a bit tougher. But again, not a big of a deal.
Position.
No, follow.
Moving out.
Don't look that happy. Shut up. Oh shit! I fell down. Fuck's sake, how hard it is to be walking over something. Oh, nice. Ammo boxes. I love ammo boxes. Plastic plate. And falling down. Ow. New grenade. Say what now? What's that? Nuke grenade. Oh, that thing is immense. Alright, this will be my oh shit thing. It's going to be on there. If hell breaks loose, I'm going to throw a new grenade. Ooh, military frequency found. So when you do that, is go to radio, and you just plug in there.
Automated message repeat. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Baron, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. Support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay, so it's the same message, it's just spread over the map at certain points. What was that? Oh, shut up, please. Thank you. Hello, doggy. What's that? Okay. It's always so hard to just go straight to something without going sideways for side achievements and side things to do. Like, ooh, pretty building, and then you just go over there. So we are 100 meters away. What's that? Mr. Go, you are going to be eaten by my sword. Oh crap. Oh crap. Lovely. Minefields. Oh, that car's going to boom. Is it? Oh, don't die, boom. Boom. Radiation. Hello, girls. Come at me, bruh. You could do that, but just fuck off, please. There you go. A baseball. I've always wanted to have a baseball. Fuck off. Come, doggy. With me. It's another feral ghoul over there. What's that? Okay. Come down there, please. Wait. Right, so this is not looking nice. There's a lot of ghouls over there. Wait. What's up, bitch? Stay down. And this sword is pretty badassly strong, though, as you can see. Go away, doggy. You're in the way. Say what? Come at me. There you go. There you go. Max! Roar! Don't ever touch my dog. Doggy! Let me first lose a bit. I cannot stim- Oh, there you go. Stand back! On your face. Now be a good boy. And stop dying for me. What's all this? Okay. Yeah, I know you found something. It's not really that hard, though. Because there's a lot of stuff here. What did you find? A two ball. Ow! Oh shit, car's going to boom. Doggy! Oh shit. Alright, so there's a lot of mines over here. I should maybe be more careful. You think? It's really bothersome how I need to figure out after 6 mines that I got to be careful a bit more. Hey. You're missing stuff, man. That's a nice table you got there. That's great. Hello? Hello? Hurrah! So I'm pretty much one-hitting everything. Revolver, pipe, pistol, don't care. Yeah. Johnny, stop that. What's all this? More bottle caps. Hello! Ah, blah, blah, blah. Fuck's sake, dude. Stop that. Ugh. That gave me the heebie-jeebies. So this is how we got out there. Okay. Hello. Dog meat found an enemy. Then dog meat has to kill it. That's how shit works here. Doggy? Where's the enemy then? You're stupid. Oh. Nice, a big chunk of meat. What's in here? A pipe pistol, cigarettes, bottles. Ooh. Yeah. So what's in this? Let's just check out. We have weapons, and we found a armor piercing hole. And we calibrate a powerful. Oh, that's cool. So where's our piping pistol thing? Pipe pistol, auto pistol, revolver, submachine. We don't have it. Private revolver, sniper rifle, bolt action rifle, pipe auto pistol. Yeah. Alright, let's just pop it on mine. How does this look? It looked cooler when I... Wait, there's a stick on there. Oh, so we can now just do... Crap. Okay. That's cool. Oh, short pipe revolver rifle, okay. Thing is now though, it's a bit easy. So we are just going to go to gameplay and put it on very hard. Because why not? We want a bit of a challenge, don't we? I don't expect you guys to be sitting here watching me one-hitting everything I can find. Zap! Oh, that's the dog. Yeah, let's just take that with us. What's in there? Burned fashion magazine. No, thank you. Nope. 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 Can I sleep here? Nope. Enemies. Where? Alright, let's just... Oh, no. Ow! That's more like it. No, I actually have to two hit them. That's much better. I like a bit of a challenge though. Oh, you look like you've been... Well, you know. Killed. Alright, what do we have right now? We have the pocketed buttressed radar left arm, which has more overall defense, I think. Yeah. And the left leg as well. Hello? That's just very interesting. We should go there. Because this is the police station. What's up, bird? Ooh, laser guns! Bah! Bah! Sorry. You could do that, or you could just die for me. Loot everything! Wait. Nice. This is a lot of... Hello, Paladin Dance. Oh, nice. I love your power armor, though. Are you a Brotherhood dude? Fuck's sake. They're everywhere. Load it all. I'm a noob. I feel like a World of Warcraft character in an area where there's, like, a lot of bigger guys and... Killing just the smaller ones, and then there's just the noobs looting everything. Sup?
Thanks for lending us a hand.
Yes, it's
fun.
How about you?
Hey there. Try anything, and I'll cut you down.
You're not the nicest guy. How about you?
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business? Pest exterminator. But I heard you had a feral problem. Evading my questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound.
Yeah, sure.
Settlement?
Ooh.
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals. This would be much easier for
Dang
both of us if you cooperate. Now, where are you from? I'm from Vault 111.
You can see that. It's on my back, you know. I wish you could read.
I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the colony, we've been constantly on fire.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Yeah, sure.
That all depends. How much are you paying? We need allies.
Dang it!
Not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination. At this rate, we'll be dead in 2 days, and I want no part of it. Then there's no need for you to remain. Now, unless you have any relevant information to share with us, I want you to leave our compound immediately.
Yeah, but you have cool power armor.
Paladin, you can move along, civilian. Our situation might appear dire.
Mm-hmm. I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of
Sin. Yeah!
Over there is Scribe Halen, the Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send it.
Okay, so my friends are going to be the Brotherhood still because I love those guys.
Sir, if I may.
I want to have a laser minigun.
The radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough.
Oh, she's the one who's been talking on the radio.
Our target is Arc Jet System, and it contains the technology we need. Deep brain transmitter.
Yeah.
We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here.
Sounds like.
You say.
Cool.
You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yes.
Turn to west. Let's get moving.
I want that power armor. I really hope that there's like unlimited source fusion cores or something. What do you find, boy? Where are you going? Right. You're up there? Okay, cool. I'm here. Ooh, that's a good boy. Brotherhood of Steel holotag. A laser rifle. Nice. Yeah. So we finally have our first laser weapon. Where are you at? Laser rifle. I love laser weapons, really. I'm going to pop that on submachine. Yeah, it's almost empty, so we could do that. And I think it's also one of the most used weapons in game. I mean, it just looks amazing. Nice. So we have level 9 we have now, that's cool. So what are we going to pick? What are we going to pick? Is there something kind of laser thing? Science is okay, but it's level 17, level 23. All these level 2 things are looking so awesome, but they are so high level. Nanotraumatic pistols. Don't care about nanotraumatic pistols. What's that? Had more ammunition in containers. That might be a good one to actually get. Or a gun nut. Let's go for gun nut, because I am... Like I said, I'm a crafter, so I want to have all the crafts at least. Speak to Paladin Dance. Ask. Hello, sir. Can I have your power armor, please?
You ready to move out?
Yes.
Ready. Outstanding.
Ready.
Follow me. We'll try not to lie.
You always talk to people like this. It's not really what do you have? Nice. I like your armor, though. And you? Mr. Big Whiner Wuss.
Pass me up or what?
I don't know.
Oh, shut up, you puss. Ooh, Scribe Haven's personal log. What's that? Coffee pot. I always want to have a coffee pot. Thank you. I stole your coffee pot.
You better get a move on.
What else we got here? Rounds, stim packs, pipe pistol. Ooh, fusion cells. Those are the ammo for the energy weapons. What else? Do you have a spare power armor suit over here? I mean, I wouldn't mind if you did that. That would be cool. Okay, guess not. Patrolman sunglasses. Can I give that to you? That would be so cool. Let me trade. Cool. It's probably in Misk. What was its name? Sunglasses. Blue sunglasses. Or is it? Is it an apparel? Patrolman sunglasses. So I'm going to store that. Can I wear? Let you wear it? No. Frick. So there's only certain equipments that a dog can wear. There's Such a big place over here. This would be the interrogation room, I think. No, it's just, ooh, skin pack. Magnifying glass, what else we have there? Well, ooh, hello, lamp. Is this smart to do? I don't know. So we have, what should we do? Let's start with Tandy. Nothing. So it's not that one, it's not that one, it's not that one. Oh, this is a really good one, actually. It could be this one. Likeness one. Ideas could be it, I think, yeah. Two. Oh, snap. So it's either Italy. Nope. Plans could be it. Cheap, is it cheap? Cheap. It has a likeliness of one on that one, and it has a likeliness of two on that one. And how about this one? I think it's cheap.
Sweet.
Nice. Oh, well, it's only logs and such. Nuclear reactors. Old books edition. Winter holiday. Oh, that's more like it. So what's this? What is a winter holotape? I don't know, but it just updated the map, so I am really happy with that. What else we got here? We got duct tape and a flip lighter, and a lot of crap over here. What are you? Economy wonder glue. Blowtorch. Alright, so we have a... Okay, that's nice. Some ammo, duct tape, and a wrench and a hammer again. I'm just taking everything with me, because I can. Scalpel. Alright, so we have a... what's that?
Heads up.
Yeah, it's a...
Stay there.
It's a button. Follow.
On me.
Transfer. Oh, wait, what did I do? There's so many things I want to find out now. So where are we going? I think he's over here.
We'll take this out. Follow me.
Yes. I'm ready.
So it's our job to invest.
Is that good or bad? I have no freaking clue. Nice dress. They don't seem to be in a good mood. Raider scum. Hello. Goodbye. Knuckles, don't care. Oh, he was a traitor. Ooh, I don't mind though. We need to have green shirt and combat boots. Sure. Nice. What's that? Are you still talking, man? Hi. Sorry about that. Can we sprint a bit? Can you sprint with me? You can hover. Oh, we're going that way. Okay. Go. I see ya, mate. Go. Really love the graphics though. It's so freaking amazing looking. Wow. Hello. Watch out. there's nothing left of this thing. Poor dude. What's up? Oh. Where? Oh, wow. Yes, we are going into the front. What are you doing, doggy? You like water, don't you? Cool. Give me that power armor, though. So this is it. There you go. Go in there. Bitch. Oh, we gotta talk to you.
Listen up. We do this clean, quiet. No heroics by the book. Understood?
If you give me your power armor.
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice.
Valuable tactical advice. You didn't say a lot, bro. Yeah.
Stay focused. Check your fire. I don't want to be in my straight moments.
Nice. So that's any episode here for now. We've been doing a lot, actually. It's really cool. We found a laser rifle, which is cool. We found the Brotherhood of Steel, which is so cool as well. And our doggy is just amazing. Aren't you, doggy? Wee wee wee. Right, just for now, I'm just going to see how much damage this thing does. This is going to wreck me. Run! Oh, that's so cool. Wow. That's just throwing a nuke. That's cool. Alright, let's just load. Otherwise, we'll just be wasting that, and it's so cool, such a cool item. So for now, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on our next adventure. Bye.